of you open page number 132 from your maths textbook to learn the subtraction of two-digit numbers. Children, in previous video, we have done a addition of two-digit number. So, in this video, I will be explaining the subtraction. How we done it for the addition. In the same way, we will be doing a subtraction here, children. So here they have given a small example, that is 75 minus 23. So this problem must be kept in a vertical format first. But before keeping this numbers in a vertical format first, whenever you are doing a subtraction first, we must remember the bigger number should be kept at the top and the smaller number should be kept at the bottom. So it will be easiest perform the subtraction. So first you all have to subtract the ones, whatever is there in the ones place, no children, the right side, that you have to subtract first. Then you all have to subtract the tens. Example, now see 5 minus 3, so the value is 5. 1 2 3 4 5. So how many we are taking out? 1, 2, 3. So the value is 2. So you all can see here 2 has come. In the same way, 7 minus 2. If it is difficult to you to subtract it, then you can draw the line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So how many I have to minus here? How many I have to take away? 2, 1, 2. So count the remaining. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the value is 5. So 75 minus 23 is 52, children. Now I will be solving the exercise 12. Now let me solve the problem B. 57 minus 43. 7 minus 3. You all have to do it. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. In that 3 I have to take it away. 1, 2, 3. Now 1, 2, 3, 4 are left. So the value is 4. Now 5 minus 4. It's very easy, children. Isn't it? So what is the before number which comes before the 5? That is 4. So the 1 will be the answer here. Now let me solve the problem number G. 8 minus 7. What is the number which comes before the 8? That is 7. So almost all we are minusing the 7 from the 8. So what will be one more value? That is 1. So 9 minus 2. So you can count backward also and you can do it. Example, 9, 8 and 7. So what will be the value, children? 9 minus 2? 7 is the value. So you all can write it here. The subtraction value is 71, children. Now let us go to the next page. That is exercise 13, subtract. So these all problems are there. Whatever we have done in the exercise 12, no? In the same way they have given the problems. So you all can solve it. I will be solving one and I will be showing to you. Example, 49 minus 14. So 9 minus 4. This you can count it backward and you can come to know what is the value. Now I will be drawing the line or I will be counting the numbers backward. Example, just assume that here 9 is there. How many values I have to count it backward? 4, that is 8, 7, 6. So 9, 8, 7, 6. So what is the value which will come before the 6? That is 5. So here I have written 5. 4 minus 1, we will be minusing 1 from the 4. So the value is 3. So like this way, you all can solve the problems from exercise number 13. Rest all you take it as a classwork and solve it, children. Now I request you all to come to the page number 134. That is exercise 14, that is story sum. I will be solving one of the story sum from this problems. Problem number 3. 86 birds are sitting on a tree. How many birds are sitting on a tree? 86. 24 birds flew away. How many birds are left on the tree? So the value is 86. So the highest number was 86. 86 were there. From that 86, how many flew away, children? 24. So keep a minus sign here and draw the line. Now 6 minus 4. Count it backward. You will get it the value very soon. So that is 2. 8 minus 2. 8, 7 and 6. So the value is 6. So when there were 86 birds and 24 flew away, what is the value left, children? 62. Understood, children? Now I will be solving one more problem. There are 56 fish in the school, in a school tank. 24 of them die. So there were 56 fishes and 24 died. So how many left, children? You all have to tell me now. 6 minus 4. So value is 2. 5 minus 2. The value is 3. I have done counting backward in my mind and I have written the answer. So like this way you all can solve the other problems, children. Thank you. Have a nice day.